एवरीवन, माय नेम इज सौरभ सोनी एंड आई एम एन एडवोकेट बाय प्रोफेशन। टुडे आई गेट अ चांस टू स्पीक बिफोर यू, सो आई वांट टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ आई गेट स्टार्टेड इन दिस फील्ड। सो दिस इज अ इफ यू वांट टू नो दैट हाउ इफ एनीवन वांट्स टू बिकम अ लॉयर हाउ यू कैन बी आल्सो अ लॉयर। दिस इज अ five year integrated course. If you want to do it after 12th, then you have to do 5 year integrated course in which you will do LLB with another graduation subject also. So if you want to do BCom LLB, BA LLB, BBA LLB, you can do that with LLB. So if you want to pursue LLB after graduation, then you can also do that. It is a 3 year course. So this is but what I did is I took admission after 12th and I did 5 year integrated course. So if you want to do, then it is a good way to start. So but I recommend is to do after graduation, because if you have a clear goal that you want to do LLB, then it's good for you, then go for the 5 year integrated course. But if you want to search right now or want to explore more, then you first do graduation, then you will can do in after graduation 3 year course. So this is my experience, this is what I learned. And the another thing is, as I can see, you all are younger than me, you all are my brother and sisters younger than me, so I want to tell you that please focus more on your academics. Because people, your friends will tell you that nothing can happen. You have your, if your father is a big businessman or your father is earning good, but still you have to focus on yourself. You have to build something on your own. Because otherwise, if you don't do that, then you will be identified by your father's name. But your focus should be on to identify by your own name. So for that you have to study hard, you have to excel your knowledge, you have to excel in your academics. So I want to suggest you that please focus on your studies, please focus on what you are doing. Do not get
diverted.
Do not get diverted, do not get do not lose your vision towards your goal. Start focusing, start studying more and more, because you have to choose your college. You have to choose your college in a very critical way. You have to choose very wisely in which college you are going to study. And if you want to go into a great college, then you have to pass the exam. You have to pass the entrance. Like in my subject, if I want to go into national law universities which are run by the governments, if I want to go there, I have to pass the CLAT exam. But at that time, I was not so interested. I did give the exam back then, but I have never prepared for the exam. I just fill out the form for the CLAT and just give the exam for the sake of formality. But because my father told me just to give the exam and try. But I do not have any interest to go into government law college. But anyway, if you want to go into a great college, then you have to pass the exam. And for passing the exam, you have to have the basic knowledge of 10th and 12th, what you had studies in your 10th and 12th. Plus, also you have to have great grasp on the knowledge of another is objective questions, question and answer. This is something which came in every exam now and then. So I want you all to focus on your studies. So thank you so much.